I'm going to share with you one of the greatest U.S. military defeats in history. Ever heard of Captain Fetterman? This guy boasted that with 80 men, he could destroy the entire Sioux Nation. On December 21st, 1866, he got his chance. So picture this, Crazy Horse and a handful of warriors luring Fetterman out of Fort Kearney into a death trap. Let me explain. A guy by the name of John Bozeman blazed a trail through sacred land. Along this trail, settlers destroyed entire buffalo herds and attempted to occupy the land. The Lakota and other tribes wouldn't have it. To protect settlers, the United States Army built forts along the trail. Tribes relentlessly harassed the forts and settlers. Enter Fetterman, the arrogant army officer. Bragging he could destroy the entire Lakota nation, he left Fort Kearney and pursued Crazy Horse and was ambushed and completely wiped out. All 80 men were killed. This remains one of the worst U.S. defeats in military history.